So really for me, it is about keys, right? I have certain numbers of keys which open doors for me. So it's not about feeling ashamed of our privilege. It's what we do with that privilege that counts, right? That is allyship. It's acknowledging and using our privilege and power as leaders to support others who do not have those keys.